Ben, nobody guessed this game. Okay, one person kind of did, but that's because I also gave them a bit of a hint. Hello, everybody. One more thing, I think. Hold on, what am I doing? Oh, yeah. Oakley, artichokely, let's see here. I was right, there was one more thing. I forgot. Oh no. Have three water bottles. I'm so happy that I accidentally messed up. Oh, so good. I promise I'm almost ready. Now, I wonder what people are thinking is going to happen with the good old Resident Evil. Well, we're going to see. We're going to see exactly what we're doing in Resident Evil. I literally don't know what I'm talking about, so just one of those, why are you here? Oh, that's right. It's mercenaries time. All right, everyone. I wonder who's been waiting for this since I mentioned it back forever ago. So, got Leon and four mystery characters. Well, we probably know who that is. You can kind of see who that is. Might not know, well, you can see the K there. And then, no, we got Ong. K and K-er. All right, let's unlock the broken character first. It has been years since I played Resident Evil 4's Mercenaries. I hear ya. Suplex! My streak. Hyper funky. Oh, we need that time. Eventually I'll kill him. No! You were supposed to die! That's a lot of guys. That is a scythe thrown through me. Oh no, oh no, we're running out of time, we're running out of time. Owie. Stop it! No! Oh, I'm going to die in the next few seconds! Why didn't I click use? No! Oh no! I had 5 seconds left! Failure! It's been so long. It's been so long. I don't remember any of my strategies. I know what the first strategy is. Get the time before the points get too high. Stop throwing those scythes at me. Is Batum half hoping Rose will play like Leon does here? like, kind of be, well, it's implied that she has, like, really crazy powers, so. Oh, just suplexing baddies? Yeah, that would be pretty sweet. But I have a feeling they'll go first person for Rose. Alright, you know what? Oh, I hear ya. Really? Oh my god. Oh, bad spot to be in. Oh no! No! Get away! Well, that's me. Expect this for a couple of runs. Leon is very much not good, so that's why I always unlock Krauser first. Because Krauser is just better. Your head explode. Yeah, not like that. No. That's not that grenade. No, because I get that over here. God damn it! Stop it! Oh my god. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Yeah. Is that Mikey? Oh, probably. Probably is, honestly. It's just Mike coming by because he's not dead in this version. That's a spoiler to you. Just go and watch my Resident Evil 4 playthrough. It's on YouTube. With the rest of them. Yeah, watch all of them. All of them. Binge them. Don't use Netflix, use YouTube. Watch my stuff. I'm not better and I am very much less entertaining. Watch me accidentally knife Ashley. Are you? Oh, there's two of them. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I live! I think I am at enough to just let the time run out. Because I don't remember what the point system was. Mission complete! 4 stars! Yes! I think Ada has a sniper rifle, and if she does, that's game changing. Oh! Yes! We are back in business. I like the sound of this gun, damn. Time to use the TMP a little bit. Alright. Oh, this is a bad idea. Card. Four stars. The broken character, the man of malevolence, Krauser, has been unlocked in the mercenaries. There's no hope for me. Alright. Krauser gets a bow. The most powerful knife in the game, and a broken ass ability. Why does Ada's song have so much bongo? I don't know. Transform Krauser's arm with R1. Press R2 to attack and circle, or R1 to cancel. Krauser can only transform when his left arm glows red. Because she's built different. Oh, hello, Derwish! Welcome to the stream. Oh, God. I can't aim this bow to save my life! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm going to die. I don't know where the minigun is. They killed themselves. Let's see if we can get this time going. Maybe not. That's right, we can use Krauser's mutated arm. Ow. Oh no! Ooh, herb. I will take that. Oh my god, Krauser runs so slow when he's injured. Oh no! Ow! No, fuck off. That's right! 5 stars, let's go. Easy! Krauser is so broken. He just completely and utterly just snaps this game in half. It is unbelievable. Alright, give me 1 second. I'm gonna take a quick moment. I have returned. Special Ops Agent Hunk is back in the Mercenaries. Hunk is really good, though. Alright, let's unlock the last character and probably die. Oh, excuse me, I'm so sorry. Ow. Yeah, you wish you could shoot dynamite out of midair and make it explode with a fucking bow and arrow. Oh, it makes no sense. None at all. Oh. Probably get this bonus time. Wait till the super dude of this comes out. Long distance shooting with this thing is a bit annoying. When I hear the chainsaws, when I'm gonna start to be afraid. Good. I don't think I have any healing items. Oh wait, yes I do. What eye? They don't have a head with these bow, this arrow, this bow. I can't talk. Your head explode. I need more. I can't imagine doing the speed shooting on the Wii. Oh, that's first aid spray. Like, that looks like a can of soda. I want that. Well, this run was a failure. Three stars! There we go, three stars! No, he jumped up onto the roof. He did not come up out of the roof. He jumps. Alright, let's get ourselves 4 stars on this. Ooh, I started in a different spot this time. Yeah, that dude is like Mr. Salvador or something like that. He has like a crazy name. Please. And he just... he has a double chainsaw and will absolutely ruin your day if you're not careful. Did nothing. Please hit him. I guess that guy was a boomer. I'm not gonna. No, no, that was not even worth my horrid sense of humor. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Me and this guy are completely confused. No! Bad touch! Wow, 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 wow. Why can I hit those so easily, yet when I'm trying to shoot a fucking archer, like an entire someone's body, I just can't. And the final character is Albert Wesker. Oh, yes. Get 5 stars with every character on every stage, you unlock the hand cannon. Oh yes! Have a good night. Oh yeah, Wesker doesn't have a knife. But he does have the ability to pelt someone into the next dimension. It never gets old. Herb. That's the entirety of Mercenary. I'm kidding. We're gonna do some more goofiness. Unlock a new secret with 5-star ranking on all stages of here. See how we know. Oh yeah, he also only has one gun and no knife. But he does have the absolute best, if you shoot him in the head, kill thing of anyone. Which I will demonstrate in a moment. Crack. Crack. It is a guaranteed kill no matter what. About the combos, Hunk. I say as I almost lose the combo with Hunk. Fucking boots him. And Hunk lives. 4-star rating. Yeah. 29 kills in a row. I thought I had 30. Well, we fucking tried on that one. Definitely tried on that one. All right. Let's do Wesker there. So focused right now. Oh, he had dynamite. Wesker's all about stunning them. So much rifle ammo for Wesker. It's just, God, I don't need that much rifle ammo, I promise. 3-star. Oh, this game. This never gets old. I wanted to do a little bit of this just to show off mercenaries in this game. I think we'll do like one or two more rounds, maybe, and then we'll probably hop to a roguelike or something. No need to stay on this for a long, long time. Alright, let's see if we can 5-star the village real quick. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Yes, I know how to do all that stuff. Wait, this is Resident Evil, and it's in a village. Bum, bum, bum! How did that not... Thank you. That's what it should have done. Yeah, I'll show you the power of Krauser's knife real quick. not strong enough. Why are they so strong? Oh, I thought that was my head. Me, let's five-star the village real quick. It'll be easy. I got this in no time, guys. Just watch. Yeah. Kohelo, whatever. Sorry, butchering language. I know I'm terrible. So good. So damn good. Absolutely fantastic. Oh, let me turn around real quick. I got this. No, I don't. Oh, I should have quit while I was ahead. I am so bad right now. Ha! You know what? That's it. This is just a sign that I can't do this right now. This is just them going, you know what? Fuck you. You can't 5-star with Krauser on this level because you fucking said you could with ease. Oh my god, that's too funny. Holy shit. That's one of the funniest fucking things that has happened to me. Oh, this game never ends with all its fun gloriousness. Alright, well, we still got separate ways, Assignment Ada, and to beat the game on Professional, but we do need to beat Assignment Ada to get the thing to help us beat it on Professional. So, let me take a look real quick at what other goodies we've gotten. Ill-gotten goodies. Ill-gotten goodies. You know what? Let's play some more Spelunky 2. We'll do that. So, as usual, it's going to pop out, pop back in. So, see you in Spelunky!